actual. This is the UEES Stanton updating status. We are nearing our patrol position in Earth.
Doing an unofficial survey. Does the food from the mess hall do a number in your stomach too? I don't know what it is, but lately...
Yes?
Hey, sir.
Sir, if you're not too busy, I was wondering about the combat you saw during your last mission.
What about it?
Well, it's kind of funny. I'm a Marine, but I haven't actually seen any action yet. And here you are, a pilot, taking on outlaws face to face. Guess I'm just curious what it was like.
Super fun. Just part of the job.
I just try to focus on the task at hand and try to get through it without getting myself or anyone else counting on me hurt.
That's what I'm worried about. Not even my own neck or anything. I just don't want to let anyone down.
I'm starting to think that feeling never goes away.
Good to know. Thanks for your time, sir.
Idiot Shubin pilots are flying way too close.
Saley, Captain wants all personnel on battleship rotations. I need you to send out scheduled updates to everyone's glass.
Aye, sir.
These OMCs seem to be riding pretty noisy. Let's load in a few more of the sweep trackers into the proxies. Standard boom.
Lieutenant? Hi. Nice to meet you. My name's Lieutenant Valen, comms. Oh, sorry, Lieutenant. Back to work. Stanton here, Chimera. Go for priority comm traffic. Lieutenant?
Copy that, Chimera. Cap 2, hands on.
Lieutenant?
Lieutenant?
Right about the new Ellie layout, we should be able to have the pull on the filtration system.
Lieutenant?
Hey. I even did a bang up job, Lieutenant. Well done.
I thought the same thing when I first saw it. It's a hydrofluid bath designed to keep the temperatures of the antimatter generators down. If they come out of the bath for too long, they'd melt the ship. Those energy conduits are probably one of the more vital pieces of what we do. See, generating the power, now that's the easy part. The trouble is, getting the right amount of power to the right place at the right time without blowing everything up. Basically, everything in here could blow the ship up. We should probably get a raise. Don't you have somewhere to be, Lieutenant?
Briefing room. All pilots to the briefing room.
I sincerely appreciate the offer, Captain, but you've done enough already. Shum's more than capable of handling the situation. We've already dispatched the security forces, and I'm sure they'll find the Starfarer and...
You misunderstand me, Mr. Wexler. I wasn't seeking your approval on the matter. I was merely informing you of my intent out of courtesy. While your involvement is welcomed and strongly encouraged, it is entirely optional. Our involvement, however, is not. These OMC attacked a Navy ship in UEE space, and until the threat is neutralized, the Stanton will be remaining at Shubin. And we will be assisting in rescue operations.
You're not listening, Captain. Shuman Interstellar is a very important company in the UAE. It's a company with many, many connections. I'm sure that High Command's gonna be very disappointed to hear this overprotective thuggery.
Well, I look forward to hearing from them. Thank you for your time, Mr. Wexler. Well, you were right, Colton. That man is a complete ass.
why protest so hard against our help?
Well, you'd be surprised. A lot of these distant stations see paying protection to various gangs as a standard cost of business. Wexler knows that with us here, we'll be forcing a fight. That means unknown risks. Which brings us back to the mission at hand. Care to join us, Lieutenant? The Stanton will be staying in his current position to offer protection to the civilians aboard Shubin Station while you do a full offensive sweep of the surrounding area to clear out any remaining OMC. Capture if possible, but treat them as an extremely hostile threat.
And the missing Starfarer?
That will be your secondary objective. We've arranged your patrol in a search pattern around the wreck site. As soon as you clear the coil, I want you to contact Agent Trail. Hopefully we can find where the Starfarer could have headed after the attack. Webb, what's the word on scanner upgrades?
Just finishing, sir. We should be better able to handle the interference from the coil now.
Well done, Webb. Hopefully that'll help you find the Starfarer and any outlaws still lurking out there. As soon as you're ready, I want you to launch and begin your sweep. Once the prisoners arrive aboard, we'll see if we can get any useful information out of them and keep you updated. Good luck, and dismissed.
I better get down to the hangar then. Adjust my loadout. See you down there, kid.
Lieutenant, I know you're about to head out, but I've been meaning to ask. How are you finding the Stanton so far?
Fine. It's been good, sir.
Glad to hear it. Stanton's a good place to start a career. She was my first posting, too. She's a hell of a ship, this one. Kelly said you performed well on your last mission. That's quite an auspicious start. Tell me about yourself. Do you have family?
I do. Yes, sir, I do.
That's good. Having responsibilities outside the Navy helps ground your thinking inside of it. But be careful. Time is one of those funny things. The older you get, the faster it seems to go. Last time I saw my son, he was getting his equivalency. Next week, he's graduating college. I couldn't tell you where that time went. Point is, I know that you're trying to make a career for yourself. But don't let it get in the way of the rest of your life.
That's good advice. You should do the same thing. Sir, have you thought about seeing him?
That would be complicated. I've kept you too long. You're dismissed, Lieutenant.
Ships are ready to go. Just waiting on you.
Good to see you again, Lieutenant.
I'm looking for some new gear.
What can I get for you?
Combat knife.
Sure. Ultiflex Fisk 8. 1055 carbon steel blade. Simple, durable, effective. Is that all?
Give me the ballistic pistol.
Sure. The Gemini LH-86. Solid balance, a good choice for close quarters, but it does have a bit more kick than you'd expect. Is that all?
Phased plasma rifle in the 40-watt range.
Hey, just what you see, pal.
Yeah, I'm good.
Best thing about everyone being at battle stations, lets me really clean without people getting in the way.
Sir?
I'm almost done here, kid. Just a few last tweaks. Hey, now that we've had a skirmish with the OMC and you've seen how they fly, you might want to make a few adjustments of your own.
Let's get them out of there. Ready up. Raga, get the door.
No, I've never been on one of these. It's nice. Not as nice as a Bengal, but nice.
Move it!
Oh, come on, clear out!
What? No, please. OMC's gonna have to teach you screwtops some manners.
Are you looking to start trouble?
Always.
Easier, though. She's trying to get a rise out of you.
Did I get a rise out of you, Aldo?
That's enough. Let's go, over there. The big one's coming out.
No sudden moves.
Relax, son. I'm not in a hurry.
Yeah. Ain't like we're gonna be here long.
Ain't like they're gonna be here long either.
What the hell are you all going on about?
It's very simple. We're OMC. And OMC belongs to Sato Khan. And Sato Khan doesn't like people messing with his things, you got me? Sato Khan? Is that your boss? Are we supposed to be scared of him or something? Yeah.
Neuer, run up to the holding cells. Make sure everything's ready for us. I don't want to move them through the ship until we have to.
Aye, sir.
Vex, start the processing.
Aye, sir.
As for you three, you move one single muscle. I'm gonna give Trooper Braga here permission to make you regret it.
With pleasure.
Finish the work on your scanner. It should help you track down that missing ship. Fly safe.
Systems, grave.
Attention, ready deck crew.
Air shields up. I'm a loser.
Baron 1, you are first.
Copy that. Gentlemen, fire up.
Square the deck. Let's light it up.
You're clear for launch. On your cue.
Contact.
actual. Webb wanted to remind you to test out the scanner upgrades before you head out.
Still a mess, but gotta admit, it's better. Move on.
you, Captain. Go ahead.
Pursuant of the UEE's salvage rights laws, I am hereby informing you that we found this wreck in good faith. Survivors were searched for and none found. All bodies recovered will be properly...
That's great, Captain. But all we need to know is if you picked up any signs of a second Starfarer in the debris.
Okay, but I just want to make it 100% clear that this is legitimate salvage. I know what it means when officials come around. All of a sudden, clearing a wreck becomes stealing evidence and interfering with an official investigation.
We're just looking for help.
Of course. There is actually a long tradition of salvagers.
Listen, do you know anything about a second Starfarer or not?
Hold on, let me check. We haven't seen anything in our sweeps, and all the black boxes were fried when we got here. We weren't able to extract any data.
Yeah, it was a long shot anyway.
Are we all done here? We got a lot left to collect, and it's not really smart for us to linger this close to the boil.
We're good.
Great. You're welcome, by the way.
Come on, let's clear the coil so we can get in touch with Trejo. Got something for you.
Hey, Colton, I was just gonna call you. What's going on?
You know, Arkin Station.
A Shubin base, right?
Yeah, they got hit by the OMC.
They attacked the station? Directly? That place is huge.
We were able to stop them, but that's not why I comped. They also hit one of Shubin's convoys earlier, and we have a Starfarer still missing. We were hoping you might have heard something.
No, nothing. I'll put word out and let you know if my people spot it.
Thanks.
Actually, you remember those slavers you dropped at the Asiedo hub? It turns out there are more, a lot more. I've been watching their base, and they have a pretty extensive scanner array set up there, so they might have seen your lost ship. If you want, swing by and see if we can figure something out.
Sounds good. See you soon. Well, what do you say, kid? Continue the patrol or meet up with Trejo. Call it.
Got it.
got company up ahead. Run a scan.
Got a fix.
No, I didn't know any better. I'd say Mercy Gutierrez from Goss is doing a basic patrol pattern.
It says here she's 138 years old.
Eyes up, Lieutenant. Something's definitely not right here. Trejo, this is Colton, come back. Let's take a look around. Scan the area. Hey, got something. Come on. look. I'll keep an eye out.
Nobody here. Ship looks disabled.
Keep searching. Tell me what you see.
Found a data pad. Trejo wrote the word slavers on it. They took her.
Damn it. You know she was watching the base. Did she leave anything that might help us?
Let me check. Yep, got something. Sending it now.
Got it. Head on back to your ship, kid. I'll take a look at what's on these files. Down to the surface. We may not have much time.
Thank you.
up the landing area and trails I need. She's detained at stealth in the midnight before the shots. I loaded her tactical notes into your HUD.
Shields offline. Weapon systems offline.
welding. I got the power back on. Gonna head up now. I'll keep you posted.
Heard the order from the bounty just came in. Higher than expected.
It's good, right?
And bad. The Navy cost us one job. Now there's this agent. Not sure where we're gonna make the numbers up.
We could hold off on the shipment to Gator. Use that stock for the bounty.
Gator's not gonna like that.
Gator should pay on time, then.
Calden, I found the victims. Looks like they're prepping some more for cryo.
Ah!
Stay alert. You're here somewhere.
Lost them. Keep looking.
Everything I ever said about you, Navy. Come on. I know what they did with my stuff. Idiots keyed in the code.
Hell, I found Trejo. We're on the move.
Good work. Landing pad. We can evac her out of there.
Agent Trejo, Lieutenant Commander Colden
I'm
said.
I'm not leaving till this is done.
Agent Trejo is insisting on helping clear the rest of the base.
Fine. Keep moving. I'll contact medical teams and her people to move in when secure.
Understood.
And Lieutenant, make sure Trejo understands this is your op. She goes off again like what happened at the sting, I'm pulling you.
Looks like this is your show, Lieutenant. Lead the way.